second place, Alan Stevens. And the winner at a time of 1 hour, 20 minutes and 13 seconds, Mackenzie Keeble.